What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Seth, the Lawn Surgeon. And I'm back doing some work, finally. I've been putting random videos up and stuff like that. Haven't really had time to do any, like, actual work videos. But, about to do a mouse job. It's not even cutting. And luckily, this is, like, my second mouse job of the year. And I know y'all, like, luckily, I hate mulch. If y'all don't know, I hate mulch. I hate doing mulch. Last year, I was, like, mulched out. But, like, I did, like, a million mulch jobs. This year, I've only done three. But this one, I'm going back to the same place I always go. I paid for 1 yard of mulch, which is $20. And the people use a 10-yard loader to try to load 1 yard of mulch onto my trailer. And I end up getting, like, more than I need, and it's kind of a gift and a curse, because yeah, I get more mulch than I need, but then I don't have nothing to do with it. You know, so I'm gonna try to eyeball how much I need. Sometimes I get like 2 or 3 yards and I only need one, but yeah, I'm gonna get there and get to it. Yes, alright, it was actually $34. I don't know why I thought it was 20. Oh, that's what's 20. I think topsoil's 20. Oh well, $34. So we'll see how much. How much I get? I think the loader might be Spanish. So hopefully there's not a language barrier when I tell him to stop. He's like, more? No, stop. All right, as you can see, we have the flower bed areas. I came by last week and I sprayed the grass around the areas. I also edged around any plants, but the majority of the grass I just sprayed with weed killer. And now I'm gonna come back with my trimmer, knock down these weeds, blow them off, and get to it.
Yeah.